This is Barry's Magnum, mate. Mate.
To the grave with you.
This place is cursed. I should have known Project M Station would come back to haunt me.
Don't worry, Jill.
We believe this location is the cause of the dimensional breaches we've encountered. Strike team, get down there.
It's very powerful against unliving things. But yet it takes 3 shots to kill the first zombie in the game. It's actually, that's the only zombie out of existence. That's actually the actual zombie in all Resident Evil games that it takes 3 shots to kill it with a Magnum. Well, on the original, that is. Well, even on the remake. Even does it on remake. He takes 3 fucking shots from his dirty Magnum. But it's like, you use nearly any Magnum on Resident Evil games, it kills nearly every zombie in one shot. Kaboom! But the first ever zombie that you encounter, it takes 3 shots from it. What a beast! It does. Because when you're in corridorway, you go to the fireplace and then there's that blood on the floor. You go to example it and then, yeah, zombie come through the door. Barry turns round. Get behind me, Jill! And then obviously goes, boom, boom, boom! Blows its fucking head off. But it takes it 3 shots. Takes 3 shots to kill it. This is very good against unliving things. Mate, because I'm pretty certain as well, it actually takes 3 Magnum shots to kill the fucking pirate. On the original, I'm pretty certain it takes 3 Magnum shots to kill the fucking tyrant. So that zombie is equal to the tyrant.
Zombie threat deleted.
Is that you, Jill? Boom. Mate, I'm gonna fucking... And putting Mason and Woods in it. Hit him. Jesus Christ. I say that's like my big flaw about it. There was seriously no point in putting Woods and Mason in it. There was literally no point. I say that's it. That's like my big like shit thing about it. There was literally no point in putting them in the campaign. There really wasn't. Because you would have thought they would have put like they would have been like a big part of it, but they really ain't.
Strange. The door opens on its own, as if to welcome us, like Lazarus risen from the dead.
Looks like our intel was solid. Whatever Omega Group did here caused the other dimensional breaches we've encountered. You remember anything relevant about your old Nazi stomping grounds?
I had heard stories
talking
about expansion into dimensional research, but that's all it was. Just stories.
Faint in the air.
I recommend we restore power to learn
also,
more.
Also, what did I say? What did I say when they revealed this? Because this is the bit here. It's literally right here, isn't it? This is the actual bit. Because he's looking around. He's walking around here, isn't he? Like this. And he goes, whoa! And all them zombies are there. I told you they were fucking... It were thingied. Because even they've even changed it because the hazmat suit dude's not there. On the floor. Because they were in a hazmat suit dude. On the floor. Yeah, voices are talking to me.
Stabilization at 100%.
Stabilization
restored. Anomaly
generated.
Oh, shit. So, the rumors were true. Project Instation abandoned atomic research because they found a way to breach dimensions.
And that thing looks like the others have encountered it.
You shake that ass, girl.
Effective in combat.
Did I just get a tier 5?
Observing a high concentration of radioactivity.
And I missed. Mate, look how much bullets I've got in a clip. And altogether, 421. That's mental. I've just got a knife. I got a tier 5 knife. Oh, fucking nice.
Your final act is nearly spawned.
Reload, I'm gone.
Coming back from a headshot.
Kaboom.
Decoy out.
I am fucked.
Deploying explosive primate.
Get out of here, bitch. Shot them with a knife. Don't fucking like to sit up here. Oh. Because the zombies are way too fucking fast. Go. Be done. feel this zombie is very different from before. It is. This is 100% different. Put it this way, people that play this and then play normal zombies, they'll be like, why ain't my pistol killing them in one shot on round 50?
Extraction window.
Oh. Fuck it. You know what? Fuck it even more. Let's see if I can get the thingy. Extra trait by only using melee.
Strike team to Weaver. We are ready to return to base.
Chopper inbound. We got a limited window here. Get a move on.
Can I fuck?
Throwing stun.
Wait, can you use...
Raptor quarters reached Alpha Sun. Let's hustle. Soviets have identified our location. Need the LZ clear to proceed with extraction strike.
Mate. I don't think I'm going to... I'm definitely not going to fucking do it. He's bolting it to me. Hey, am I doing 64k? Hey, I'm not doing this shit. I might do because of the frame, not of the move. I'm not gonna do it. No, I'm not gonna do it.